Hello, everybody. Welcome to the Island of Rob. It is Friday. And you know what? I'm not actually feeling terrible for a change, which is really good. I've had a busy week, a stressful week. But you know what? I'm starting to hit my stride again, everyone. I'm starting to actually feel like, you know what, I'm not sliding into the bin perpetually, which is good. I don't think I'm just adjusting my heart rate, everyone. I'm not just playing with my tits. But yeah, I think we're getting there. The house renovation work, we've actually done hang on. Is that the right picture there? Is that the right fucking picture there? Hang on. Hold on, everybody. I think that picture may have changed itself. What a utter douche canoe. The actual stuff for the house renovation is actually going. We have done the scary thing, which was the big order last night, where we sat and ordered all of the stuff we'll need for it. So there's some scary numbers in there in terms of ordering all the stuff with, like, the bathrooms and all that kind of stuff, and yeah, it's there we go. I've updated it. It's the right picture. For some reason it had changed and it was all off center and it was a bit fucked. Yeah, there you go, updated for you. Boosh. We've ordered all that stuff. The only things we need to get now are flooring and tiles. But yeah, it's starting to make it feel a bit more real, a bit more like we're actually going to get there. We're hoping to have the actual renovation stuff done by Christmas, and then the house is done. The long road that we have been on, chat, will be over, and I can just concentrate on doing stuff like being dumb and doing more gifts for you, because I've still got some that I need to do, even though I have done a load for you. We need to get it sorted. I can become immune to bees, and one day I'll have a beehive stream that will be better than Dash Ducks. It'll be like Rob's Filthy Hive or something like that. I don't know what it'll be called.
Bees!
It could just be called bees. but yeah, so I'm dangerously optimistic, chat. I've been swimming twice this week, and I've been out on my bike today. So I've done a quick 20 km on the bike. So you know what? I'm ready for this. It's been a few dozen months of straight shit. Glad to hear you turning it around.
Author the.
I do owe it all to Author Thee. Author Thee, I hope you have had a good day, sir. We missed each other, like ships passing in the night yesterday. Today. But I will get you. And that song, It Must Have Been Love, but it's over now, will probably be the morning after our date. Where are we? Been a few dozen months. Shit, glad to hear you turn it around. Thank you, Cyber Necromancer. Yes, indeed. COVID round three of COVID in 3, 2. Please no. I've only had COVID once. Wendy's had COVID, and then me and Hadrian had COVID separately. And then we had anaphylaxis and a couple of sickness bugs. So yeah. Rob, keep it down low, the universe might hear you. I mean, filling a teacup, it's not like I'll be sleeping alone in a haunted museum surrounded by cursed dolls right soon. I mean, there's nothing bad gonna happen to me. What's the issue? The universe is fine with this. This is called The Calm Before the Storm. In fairness, cleverly, before the fucking people come in and start ripping my house to bits to put the new bathrooms and stuff in. Yes. Yes, it is. Going to be laying the tiles yourselves or bringing in Gregor. Oh, chat. I think I told you what happened with Gregor. Did I? I think I'm pretty sure I story-timed Gregor. Hang on. Let's... Hey, everybody. nothing better than Dash Ducks. I mean, yeah, fair enough. Beehive Bedlam. Oh, yeah. Better than Dash Ducks. Hey, the Dash Ducks make honey. I might even have a fucking roving deer on my camera. Oh, sexy. Author V has redeemed the Author V randomizer. There you go, mate.
Come on, me.
I will. On our date. At least a doll curse is going to be a new item on the list of terrible things that affect you. It's true, I've never experienced a doll curse before. So we'll see how that goes. Gregor, everyone, actually, we'll flick to the story time music. And in fact, if we can flick to the story time screen, I'll just give you a quick story time. Hello, everybody. It's weird. Talking Flower raiding with a party of three. Thank you very much. Greatly appreciated. Bigger gravenness and respect. If someone could shout out Talking Flower, that would be fantastic. I can do it if there's no one available, which is fine as well.
Oh my god!
Oh, Maelstrom slipping in!
It's the Mouthfather! Maelstrom Mouthfather!
Maelstrom Mouthfather, welcome in! He's on fire and he's just ahead! I'll go back to Gregor in a second. Cadaverly, until you forget the cams and shoot the deer, I mean, it's still part of nature, dude, and deers are tasty. Well, we've got a sparrowhawk, so there, you have. And I still stand by it could have been a goshawk, motherfucker. You deserve it. Talking Flower. Oh, Lord! Talking Flower, you're doing a talk show and podcast, which was interesting. I did tune in, talking about some Final Fantasy XIV, doing some spoiler talk. I won't ruin it for all of you hardcore Final Fantasy fans, because I understood 100% of it. I knew everything was going on. And I caught up with a lot of stuff that I didn't know. Which is all of it. Guys, go and check out Talking Flower if you haven't already. A fantastic member of the community. Well worthy of your follow. I'm here, but installing Windows 11 too. Oh, Maelstrom, press F. I'm just gonna quickly just pop onto the old Stream Deck here, and maybe just turn the volume down of the old Gangster's Paradise. It was a bit aggressive. There you go. Cheers, Coolio. F. But they've already read it. Fair enough. But Cyber Necromancer, you asked if Gregor was coming to my bathroom. Well, we had the big chat about Gregor before. For those of you who aren't aware, Gregor was a person who came in and he fucking tell us a story. I'm trying. So he came in and he ended up plastering all of our lounge in like no time at all. He plastered all of the lounge in no time. He was fucking mental. He was like all spidery limbed with his puffer jacket full of cans of Monster, and I was like, do you want a coffee, Gregor? And he's like, no, I'm a monster. And he had just like cans of Monster in his jacket, and he did all this kind of stuff. He plastered downstairs, upstairs, and when he plastered the upstairs, he'd literally been there like 2 days and done all the work that the other two guys had taken like a couple of days to get a quarter of the way through. And he's like, Mr. Rob, I want to finish end of corridor. Can I finish? And then you give me lift to bus station. And I'm like, yeah, sure. I'll do that. I mean, you've absolutely smashed the plastering. Of course I'll do that for you. And he was like, thank you. I gave him lift to the Gregor MVP. He really was. Gave him a lift to the bus station. Now we got to the bus station and he was like, stop, Mr. Rob, drop me here. And it was like a Latvian off license. And I was like, oh, okay. And he's like, it is payday. And I was like, oh, bye, Gregor. And he literally just like walked into the door of the off license. And he was never seen again. the next week, Mario, my decorator, was like, have you seen Gregor? Where's Gregor? I'm like, what? Where the fuck? What do you mean? Where's Gregor? Do you not know where Gregor is? And he's like, no. Since Friday afternoon, no one's seen him. And he went missing, apparently, for 2 months. Turns out, he was on the run from the law. So, apparently, he'd been involved in some serious sketchy shit in Poland. Not necessarily, like, murder stuff, but as in he had been, like, in some kind of organised crime thing. And he just fucking bounced. So, yeah, Mario's like, oh, so he's in prison now, we can't use him. Good to know. And thing is, knowing all that kind of stuff, I still kind of want him to plaster my bathroom and stuff, because he was a fucking good plasterer. So yeah. Gregor got a load up the juice, indeed. He skibbity meat away into the sunset. He did. Is he captive in your sex dungeon? No. They're still plastering that. Gregor is Slavic forest fae Rob accidentally employed. Oh, much worse than my version. Yeah. Dude efficiency. Got to plaster a guy's house to pick up some sweet booze bucks while on the run. Yeah, pretty much. So yeah, it was a interesting time. Anyway, that's enough of that. Let's switch back to face-to-face, just for brief moment. Windows wants to do an update, but we're not going to let it, chat, because it'll change all my audio settings, and I'll do that tomorrow. Plastered. Spunk. Look, if you need to go to a nice restaurant, all you need to do is you go to Chief Beef, come Spunk. that's a good restaurant. Maelstrom will vouch for that one. So we'll offer the our grade A best you're going to get concierge. Oh shit. The jazz is finished, and I guess the game is starting. Here we go. Several years, Rob will replaster and find scrawled confession of Gregor's crimes all over the walls of his house, like something from Devil's Hour. I hope so. Oh, it's a lot of rats there, chat. You can't beat it, Cummy. You can't beat it, Cummy. Goodness, you can't. Brother Paul laying down some sick beats. He is. It's fucking loud though. Okay. I love how they're like, adjust your brightness before you get to the settings page. Make a save slot before you get to the settings page. Okay, I've made all these save slots. Can I now turn the audio down, please? You fucking loud bastard! Why you no give me a slider? Okay, 20% is still pretty fucking solid. I'm a bad mod. I lost track of time for my own goddamn game that I chose. Look, Gracie JM, it's all right. It's no worries at all. All it means is you're going to get less food on Monday when you come round. Right, so game's capturing. We'll look at it. Shit, Gracie's here. I have to behave. No, you do. Look at Rattos, indeed. Brother Paul laying some sick beats. Good old Brother Paul, BP. Normal game experience with all indicators and interface elements displayed. You're fucking damn right, yeah? No, my cannelloni! Indeed. The Darun Legacy. A Plague Tale Innocence. Now, chat, I have no idea how this game's going to be. So this is going to be just as new to me as it is to you. Have any of you actually played this game? Do any of you know what we're letting ourselves in for? November 1348.
Eat my dust as I forge ahead. But for that, I shall need a good horse.
You've been going on about this walk for ages.
You're gonna get the ratties. Yeah.
The tree.
Which tree?
The apple tree, Father. I want to take the knight's challenge once more.
I tell you what, this is...
But you're not 10 years old anymore, you know.
Oh, please, Father. I've trained hard for this.
The graphics on this are beautiful. Pet the dog! Good dog. Good dog. Maelstrom's not going to get you. Don't worry, I'll keep you safe from him. Is it frame rate capped? I don't know what you mean.
Your beast thinks with its stomach.
10 out of 10 game. Can pet the dog. Yeah.
That's harsh.
It's so pretty. Frame rate is a little crusty. Okay. Settings. It doesn't look crusty to me. I think it's maybe on your lofty, grandiose view of how it is. Graphics preset auto high, I guess. Ultra. V-Sync is on. What's that? It's a little scraggly, not gonna lie. Okay, Rob says he's having a good time. Recently plays Plague Tale, foreshadowing the next several months of his life. Oh no. It's okay. You want it on. Just surprising it's all okay. Well, let's see what it looks like with Ultra on now.
I believe in you.
Is that looking better now for you, chat? It looks really smooth on my OBS. I don't know whether it's Is that smoother for you, chat? Might be worth trying boardless. Okay. Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba. Screen resolution. That's correct. Display mode. Ah. Oh. Right. How's that? Is that better? Oh, actually, yeah, that is a bit better for me. I don't know if that's better for you guys.
This is where I courted her, you know.
Yes, Father, I know. If only she could come with us.
I'll keep you updated. Okay, do you think it looks better now? Is it fine? I know you were saying it looks scrangly. Looks fine to me from the start, fair enough. It's kind of hard to tell off the bat. Need some time to see. Okay, we'll carry on wandering. I still think it looks pretty.
We all have obligations, Amicia. You know, in a family. Hey, I'm trying to tell her something.
I think we didn't pet the dog when we had a chance earlier, by the way. Because of Maelstrom.
Right.
He's bringing pain to the dog, chat.
We all have obligations. I have to manage these lands.
It's a really nice little tabard belt combo.
You. And I hardly ever see you. I see Mother even less.
Frame rate all seems good. Nice.
Listen.
The dog hate continues indeed.
So, follow me, daughter.
It's not the graphical quality or how pretty it was. It's choppy frames. For now it seems fixed.
Wait.
Okay.
I hope you have your sling.
Of course.
Well, hopefully there is no chop.
To enter the Trials Gate.
Amicia de Rune fears nothing.
This apple tree was planted when you were born. It will prove your worth.
Sir Knight, what are the terms of the test?
The sacred apples of the sacred apple tree have been corrupted by a great evil. If you destroy 6 of these rotten apples by the time I count to 10, I will make you a knight.
I accept your challenge.
I can see some stones near the trunk over there. Go and get them and tell me when you're ready.
Yay, we're having a happy French time.
Ready? I'll show you I'm not a child anymore.
All right, come back. Stand behind this trunk. You'll shoot from here.
It shall be done.
So, here we go.
Thank you.
One, two, three, four, five. Come on, Amicia. Seven, eight, nine, and 10. Well, well, I must say I'm impressed. But
spooned one of the shots. Noisy.
It was a present from you.
Oh, yes. I quite forgot. Goodness, what's up with him?
Pooh, it's okay. Mushroom can't get you. Come back. let's hope the combat is better than God of War Ragnarok, because oof, mate, I've not been on board any of that kind of stuff. In fairness, is that the new one? Because you know it's a AAA game. They come out and they're shit. That's how it works. And then hopefully with patches they become a decent game. I think you'll be disappointed then, brother. Oh no, also God of War is great. Is this the game where everyone gets the herps? I'm not sure, Morbo. I've literally never played it before, so I know there are rats, that's it. But I get that from, you know, over there where it's the G of this net game has a rat on it. So yeah. The story is great, but the frankly unnecessary combat every 10 meters is trash. Listen here, God of War has lots of combat shock twists indeed. It's genuinely very, very good, but still each to their own. Well, maybe I'll have to squeeze out some God of War at some point. I actually do want to play the original God of War at some point, because I've literally not touched that franchise before, and it does seem like something I would really like, because it has fucking like myths. Fucking Greek myths and Roman shit and fucking Norse shit. They did release the first reboot on PC recently. That game is wonderful. Well, excellent. God of Occasional Scuffle. Exactly that. God of War, but please do it in... God of War, but please do it in a cosplay. Look, Gracie JM. If you're trying to get me banned for getting my nips out, it's not fair. I'll do it.
It's jailbait danger.
Not my game show. Also, I'm not doing it as a Sailor Moon either.
Rubs the lotion on its skin, or else it gets the hose again.
Please don't combine jailbait danger and the lotion sound effect, because that makes it real bad. The new God of War looks incredible. Swordless and Swordless.
No, I'm your daddy, and daddy says not too many sound effects.
Wow, that didn't take much convincing. Look, Gracie JM, all you have to ask me, like, people just have to ask me to get naked, and I'll get naked. To be fair, it's not been something that's been a challenge in my lifetime. Gans. What the fuck's Gans, Swordless and Swearwood? Horror. Yeah, well, this is horror. It's meant to be like a... it's not going to be like a, oh my god, I'm scared game, but it has got like... horror undertones
Grace
and elements.
And Swordless and Swearwords. Very keen to see my dick.
Very keen to see my dick. I thought I'd just do a little sort out there. Why is your heart rate over 100 when you're just talking? As he's flinging apples in a prairie. Exactly. Yeah. There's no real horror here yet, Maelstrom. Is an audience your real fear? No, my heart rate probably is over 100 because I've started the bee treatment. I've got like bee venom in my system, so my heart rate will be higher. That, and I have cycled a 20k cycle ride, quickly got changed, had dinner and then come on. So probably still a little bit high heart rate from that as well. He fears getting clipped for SFX. You're not wrong. This is why we're coming over for a meal. Nice, Gracie. Nice. Logicoma, Rainer in the party, you two. Thank you very much, Logicoma. Great to see you. Having a watch party watching John Wick 2. Good shit. I was very impressed. But guys, if you haven't gone and checked out Logicoma, he is one of the brothers from the Vikings of Twitch.
And would you look at that, it's the bringer of the cute rewards, a Logicoma.
Of which we have four of the five of the six in tonight with Author V, Logicoma, Maelstrom Alpha, Lynchy 13, myself, and of course Cowardly Pastry, but Cowardly Pastry's not here. But yeah, go and give him a follow. I hope you had a good one. Did you actually finish the film, or did you just kind of like stop and then jump out? Because I wasn't sure how much further you had to go. Was a great film. I love that film. He's very gooped boy in it, indeed. What movie? Yeah, done. Still haven't even seen the first one. First one's really good. For me, it's another one of those films that's like really, really good, and then they just kind of... Then it tries to do too much. Like, for me, it's very much, ironically, like The Matrix. So, like, first film, fucking sick, really, really good. And then the second two kind of successfully shit their pants. I think the John Wick did less of a job of shitting his pants than The Matrix did. But it's still, like, it's more about amazing fight scenes, and the storyline gets a bit wonky. I liked how grounded John Wick 1 was. Where's Pastry and what have you done with her? She's fine. Don't worry. A side note, actually, for talking about Pastry. We'll just get into this. Who knows, maybe I will one day. Yeah, maybe you will see the film. 2 is not as good in some ways, yeah, indeed. First one broke my heart. First one was great. First one, I have to skip the start. Indeed. But 1 is incredible. Yeah. You're going to catch the anime. All Love's Lost, welcome in. Are you saying there's an anime of John Wick, or are you just saying that Maelstrom will wait until there's an actual anime? We'll probably make a good anime premise. Maelstrom, did you watch Cyberpunk the anime, by the way? The action is the main part. Yeah, it is. Ominous. What's ominous? There are probably a few out there like it. John Wickery, indeed. 2 has his second good boy, though, indeed. We're saying Maelstrom will only watch it when it becomes weebed up. That's very true. That's very true. No, not yet. I was going to binge it before Extra Life, but I didn't. Currently watching like 18 shows this season. So I've got to fit it in. Look, Maelstrom, just not good enough. Not good enough. You need to pump those numbers. Get that anime in there. Because it's a good one. And it's damaged me. It's damaged Cadaver Lee and Lily B. And you need to get in there as well. Here's a bastard for you.
I've got to admit, you're a little bit of a Dutch bastard!
Oh, nearly false flagged and chuck up an Author Lee by mistake there. Weeb's in. Mel, you're watching 1K Blood War. You have a book and a friend. And now an anime, Rob. That's true. I have indeed a book and friends and an anime. And the anime hurt me. I was going to say something and it's gone. Like a fart in the wind. I was talking about something and... No. New Bleach out after 10 years. There's new Bleach? I saw it come on to Disney Plus.
Oh,
that
yeah,
mean...
I'm a stripper. Put something up my bum.
Oh, no. Don't put anything up my bum. We're going to get nowhere with this game tonight. Yeah, right. Okay, you know what? Here we go. Let's try and do this. You mean like every game? Look, motherfucker. We completed Hoover and Grandma. And, We've completed many games on this stream. There's a whole list. Oh, Cowardly Pastry. Okay. There's one thing I was going to very quickly tell you. Me, Wendy and Hadrian watch TV at dinner time. And Hadrian has a choice of watching something like Country File or an adult book fine program or an animal-based program. and Hadrian wanted to watch Frozen Planet, and I was like, oh look, it's penguins. And Hadrian's like, I love penguins. And a fucking seal just appeared out of the fucking water and grabbed this penguin by the face and just dragged it down. It was like,
and the seal drowns the penguin and it flays its flesh off of it by throwing it around.
Hadrian was like, I don't like him, I'm scared. So pastry hurt Hadrian today. Word of warning, if you are having a movie night, don't let Mike Nagel pick the movies. He chose Grave of the Fireflies and Dirty. Oh, they're really sad. Also, and Marnie was there. Me and Wendy put in that list as well. Go cuddle some rats. I'm trying to cuddle some rats. Do I notice the game chugging a little bit? I mean, it hasn't been. Where the fuck the dog go? There you are, you fucking little dog.
What did you smell? Oh gosh, a wild boar. What a good dog.
A wild boar.
Did you find something?
Story horse. Are you raising an OAP? No, something. Motherfucker.
This will do nicely for a little feast.
What else am I meant to watch? Some...
That might work, but you'll need to get closer.
The fucking news? Three-second sprinting, Plague Tale, that's the one. Best seal, you can't be angry with pastry for being hungry and wanting a tasty, tasty penguin. It skinned it. Yeah, it's better than it was, but it's still a bit framey. Not sure what else you can do at this point, though. I mean, there's a lot of people that are saying that they don't even notice, so I think it might be you game purists that might be having a problem. Don't touch my piggy, Majesty. I'm going to fuck you up. I'm going to hit you in the head with a rock and drag you home for dinner. It's watchable, though. Protagonist kills by wild boar. Credits. This is the one. Is this on PC? It is indeed. Yee. Ray tracing is on. Sure. Just call us game purists and disregard. Look. Other people have said it's fine. Resolution scale, borderless. Graphics on ultra. Here's some advanced settings. You tell me what I need to do, chat. I'll just sit here for a minute. Not you. No. People looking out for your stream quality. Hey, dude. I do appreciate people looking out for my stream quality. But it's likewise a difference of just like, oh, it needs to be perfect. Whereas, you know, it's different. I already struggle enough getting enough gameplay in. Because, you know, I just pause and fucking chat shit for ages. Let alone when I pause, chat shit for ages and fucking around with the settings. Oh my god, this is PlayStation game played on a PC with an Xbox controller. Blech, that's exactly what it is. We are all shills for big game, indeed. I love how chat is hitting on another one of Gracie GM's games. Of Disgrace's games, it starts quite start of the quick clock. Last of Us. I enjoyed Last of Us. I would have finished Last of Us except for the PlayStation like support shit its pants. Maybe bring light shafts and screen spacing reflections down to high. Light shaft and screen space reflections. Okay. Dude, game's a bit framey. Fuck your eyes, peasants. but still, like I said, the only thing you can really do to fix it, frameiness at this point, is turn down the quality. It might not even fix it. Might just be awkward bastard to capture. It's watchable anyway. It's almost like I have a theme of games I enjoy. Look, Disgrace, don't take any shit from anyone in the chat. There's only one person who suggested games in this chat that I actually have like despised. Not naming any names. Quote 42. You enjoyed it trying to use your voice to express that beyond this is wank. Hey, Last of Us, I enjoyed for sure. I didn't say it was wank at all. I said that some of it was a bit like a bit difficult and I was fucking up some of it, but once I got to the past the hotel I was actually getting in there. Yeah, it's a choice between either having the highest quality or the best performance. I might try and do my screen capture, because this is the screen capture now, rather than the game capture, and see if that actually works any better. Sharp boy, so I had a great fucking Wednesday, chipped and then got fixed my tooth in work, fractured my wrist in 3 hours, 3 hours later and 10 minutes into a match I was playing. Yeah, it was hard doing stuff one-handed. Shark boy, that's rough. That's real rough. Also, one thing you did do is about 3 o'clock in the morning, you scared the shit out of me when I was scrolling through Facebook and you, with a weird face app, singing Barbie Girl popped up on my phone. It was real fucking loud. Cold Maelstrom, quote 42. 8 messages deleted by the moderator. What the fuck happened there? Yeah, but I hope you're feeling better, Shark boy. Definitely. It's my right dominant hand. Oh no, you're gonna have to go with a Stranger Danger for a little while. Yeah, display capture did fix Cyberpunk, might worth the look indeed. Nothing, it's fine. Gracie swinging her mod bat indeed. Was that because it was a bad person or just because of something else? that's brilliant. Yeah, indeed. Right, okay, so hopefully this is now less framey for you, because this did fix Cyberpunk. Okay.
It's drinking. Time to make my move. It saw me. Find a way to sneak up. You have to hit them. Come on, I can do this. I'm doing my best. I want that feast.
I know. You can do it, my darling.
There you are.
Use the high grass. Stay low.
It's the high ground, Anakin. Could hit it in the fucking head. Fucked!
But the feast isn't on your plate quite yet.
No. Goleon, don't lose the scent.
Rookie error. Should have jumped onto its back and strangled it. That's what I would have done.
I promise you, tonight we shall dine like kings.
Oh, this game is primarily stealth-based. Did we tell this to Rob? Oh, fuck. Maelstrom, is this any less framey, by the way? I like the fact we've actually got sloppy mud in the game. That's kind of cool. If you kill my spirit animal, I'm going to have a tantrum. I'm going to fuck it up. Rob fails at stealth as usual. Cheers. Yeah, thanks. Nope. Oh, shit. Make one callback joke and you get silenced. I'm calling the union. So, was it a clicker joke? Oh, did you make a clicker joke and get banned by your other half? One, sir, that was not one. It's doing the odd hitch, but overall it's much smoother to my eyes. Good.
He must have found it.
Sounds like you're an expert at Wriggly Piggy Rodeo. I am. I'm just good at killing stuff. What can we say?
Leo, Come here! It's the boar. But how? Leon couldn't have done that. Leon! Come here! Leon!
Where's my doggo?
Leon! I'm here! I'm coming!
Oh no! No! Fell off. Oh no! Clicker jokes. I've heard that those has been banned. That's correct. That is the one. It's on account of fantastic hearing and terrible eyesight. You can't ban him because he's a mod. walking a fine line. I've heard of those clicker jokes. Can't see them very well. Rob, I quit. No, don't, Gracie. Stay with me. So fucking hard to type with hat with hand. It's okay, dude. It's okay. I appreciate you being here. Maelstrom, what did you do with the dog? Not me. It was you. Can't believe Rob's playing the game. Look, no, everyone saw me have genuine concern for the dog and chase after the dog. You did a sound effect to make yourself say maybe seem like you weren't involved, but you were. You were. And he thinks that I just protected too much. Dog Death Maelstrom Game of the Year edition. Game of the Year, 10 out of 20. My Gooty. Wait, can you not actually ban mods? That's correct. Rob can, other mods can't, indeed. What if one decides to go rogue? And then it's a dangerous time for us all.
Back to the Geneva Convention.
And you. Oh. I was watching a 70s horror movie for a review the other day about an oversized killer rats. I nearly exploded laughing. One of the bits where the rats knocked over a toddler's high chair and I'm like, he'll be fine. Oh wait, 70s movie, rats eating the toddler. Oh no. Oh, you see, before times Rob would be fine with that. Nowadays Rob would be very sad at that. Because I have a toddler. I don't want to get him eaten by rats. Don't clip that for a sound effect, Maelstrom. That's not for the dank sound effect job. Good job. It's not a cat. He would have beaten it to death with his shoe. I mean, I don't like cats. And I don't go out my way to kill cats. I just think they're cunts. If it was a cat, we'd be blaming Morbo. No, it's fine. Actually, wait, it was a dog in Bully, wasn't it? Indeed. Oh, a toddler died in a movie you watched. Rob must have killed it. I mean, see, I'll take that one, Maelstrom. I'll take that one. That's fine. That's because I have no shame. Literally none. He would have chased it for about a quarter of a mile only to catch it and discover it's not his cat. End fell off. Grace, thanks for that clip. Cats are shitheads, they are indeed. I'm on your side, bro, Seth. Maelstrom, what's the grumpy face for? Only because you're also the quota whitelist now. What? Hadari is a cat. Oh no! Doggo! Doggo! My dog got eaten by a tricloid. Suddenly, Rat King. Exactly. A plague tale. Innocence. What's the dog doing? Dying. The dog hole was bad. Indeed. Go and find your mother. Tell you see? Go after the piggy. Probably.
Looking after Hugo. Yes, of course.
Go after your piggy god, your dog gets fucked.
He was a good dog.
Oh, he was a good boy. He was the bestest boy. Did this just become Tremors? I think it might have done.
Did you hear about the English troops arriving?
Hello, I am here to tell you about my dog that got sucked down a hole. Bonjour, Baguette.
The rivets will have to wait.
Hello.
Any news about the town? Everyone is on edge.
I do not know how to talk to you, and I don't know what I'm doing.
Sounds like the English to me. Now, why would the English go and bite people? I don't know.
Can I pet the horse? I can pet the horse. Ha ha ha! I will rub your little... boop your snoot. I love booping your snoot. You're a good brown boy. Sit there. Can I pet you? I can't pet you. I'm sorry. Bean Tornado, you must remain unbooped.
Oh, Lady Amicia, you're back.
See you.
I never saw what killed the dog. So, quota memes, he's still good to come. No, I think it, Maelstrom was in that hole and he just dragged the dog in there. Was a good dog. Wasn't the best. Oh, shit. Jesus Christ. Chat. You know I can't fucking read. See, now I have to fucking flick back and I can't do that because you see all my Steam shit. Was a good dog. It's just me in the hole. Plot device dog, emotional manipulation, and racism. What? Look, just because I was like, oh, Baguette, that's fine, because someone could be like, oh, hello, I'm the Rob, Yorkshire pudding and roast beef and tea and a cunt. That's I'd be fine with that. Whoop-de-doo. It's more generalisation rather than racism. Emphasis on the was a good boy, definitely a Rob stream. I don't know, I think the dog's still alive. Boopin' ya snoot. Correction, racist voices. Bonjour Baguette, greetings long bread. My dog got stuck down a hole. He paid many euros for that Spelunker prostitute. Oh boy. I felt bad just calling him out like that. I mean, you can call me out like that. I'll pick him three down that thing. Oh god. Quote ad shit. Bad French accent. I love pooping your snoot. You are such a good brown boy. Oh no. Maelstrom. Please add context to this. Please. That's terrible. No. Please.
Please,
everyone.
Twitch, please, no bad.
Oh, that's so bad. Oh, anyone need the effects? I think I got one. Oh, no. No. Wait, am I eligible for another SFX? Oh, I'm back. Hello, cunts. Hello. SFX, fuck. I've got a new one in 2 months. Oh, shit. I'm on SFX, Maelstrom. Heart rate panic, you're not wrong. Oh no. Oh poo. Oh, let's get back into the game and be sad about all the accidental racist things I said. Rob, Discord. Oh no. It's not come through yet, Maelstrom. Oh shit, there it is.
Oh, hello, I'm the Rob, Yorkshire pudding and roast beef and tea and a cunt.
That's fucking great. Oh, one more time, chat, one more time.
Oh, hello, I'm the Rob, Yorkshire pudding and roast beef and tea and a cunt.
Oh, I'm getting in the bin. I needed this stream this week. There's been some fucking shit going on. But yeah, that was a good grab, man. Good grab. Okay, now I want to see Rob try the French accent while Hovis comes on. I'll give it a go. I'm dead. Help. Oh, God, Buster Alpha. I need to change his Windows startup sound. Oh, if I'm eligible SFX, I'd like that one, please. Oh, Flower, I think... I can't remember what you've had before. I think you might be eligible, you know. I'll have to... I need to start making a spreadsheet of you guys. Cause I'm getting fucking... I'm getting my shit twisted and I'm just randomly giving away sound effects at this stage. that one's going to be a rough one as well. I'll consult the Talking Flower, but actually, you know what, the Talking Flower? You've put in a lot of effort recently. I think you probably do have one. And you did the quiz and all that kind of stuff, so... Let's put on Oh Hello then, shall we? Fuck's sake. What the fuck? Let's play some horror streams. Oh, hello, I'm a villain. Now, the question is, would you like it to be triggered by Oh Hello, Talking Flower, or would you like it to be triggered by my posh top hat? Oh, no, the posh top hat emote means that only people who have spent a certain amount of bits could use it, so let's not do that. Indeed, like that, Wellstrom. Every 6 months you subbed, you get to request an SFX. Yeah, you're not wrong. Right, Flower, your sound effect is alive if you would like to type into the chat, !! Oh, hello, no space.
Oh, hello, I'm Rob, Yorkshire
Shark Boy!
Tea and a cunt.
Shark Boy, I can't believe you took that a person's first play of the SFX. Gracie, put him in the sim bin, 2 minutes. One hand or not. One hand theft. Oh, fuck. What the fuck's Yorkshire breakfast? Oh, no. Right, hang on. I'm just putting in the Oh Hello in the big list. Otherwise, I will forget. It's all right, Shark Boy. It's my alt. Yeah. Don't. What's 002? Forgot that one already. What did I want, Maelstrom? I'll make it, but I'm no mind reader. Oh god, there are more people fucking scavenging up shit. What the fuck's Yorkshire breakfast? He's dead now, exactly. You mentioned a fairly bad one to do with a cat, I think, Maelstrom. Oh, cat milk? Oh no, not cat milk. You tell Gracie to put him in for 2 minutes. He's a 20-year ban. Yeah, probably. Rob has that. It's down to him. Sawdust, I think you are fully paid up, aren't you? In terms of your sound effects, are you not? I'm getting better. Okay, this is Greasy. Just sent him to the gulag. Yep, he's gone now. Also, Rob, I tagged you on Discord. Oh shit! What the fuck is this? I've been tagged in. So much shit has happened on Discord in the brief time I was away. Seeing shit can clip playing the game. Rob, that's the one. That's certainly my meme, Cadaverly. That's certainly my meme. 2 months, I get a new one, and Lily is currently owed one. and she is contemplating. Oh no. Sawdust's rebuttal. No. pretty sure I was owed for 24 months, but I can wait to 30 months for cat milk. Oh no. Right, chat. We have flowers.
And go and see my father as soon as you can, alright?
Alright. By the way, I've set up some targets for your sling behind the stables.
Oh, thank you.
Bees! These type of beehives, by the way, they're actually, you couldn't actually harvest the honey without killing the hive, so that
was
not good. Not good. Until he was replaced by Langstrom hives, where you had the slidey bits and a queen excluder. Shark boy, the sneak steal, indeed. Cat milk will be really sour in 6 months. Oh no, bees. Do not tempt me. I'm eating and like to mistype future bans or timeouts. Okay, that's fair. Nature facts, indeed. Always. We're super disappointed that Apries contain no apes. They're just bees.
There you are. I've been looking everywhere for you.
I got a whistle. Ah, there's a duck on it by the looks of it. Is it a rat? Jesus, he's got a ban again. Nice, Grace. Nice. I fully support you. An ape bee hybrid would be a hell of a thing. Yeah, yeah.
Told me about. I still have my sling.
Hello? Oh, chat. I think we'll be invaded. Wendy?
You want me to know that I'm your daddy. And daddy says not too many sound effects.
She'll instantly shoot you. Even if you're a friend, indeed. I have 3 guns, thank you very much. I have 7 guns, especially if you're a friend. I legit met her once, and she had a gun, indeed. Oh, daddy. Museum ghosts arriving early? Yeah, probably. Shoutboy is my ult when I am being bad. Master Alpha knows him well. And I'm lovely. I have only shot 2 people in the chat so far. They're not bigger real guns, are they? One sec. Hello. Grace says no. Bigu real guns. I love the so far. And pastry is my truly is ruining our language. Yeah, definitely. But that would be murder, Rob. I mean, it wouldn't be murder. It depends where you shoot them. I've been shot. I'm not dead. I've only been shot once, and it was from great range with a shotgun. So, So, not going to go to story time, but effectively once I was at a pheasant shoot, I was earning money by scaring pheasants up for people to shoot, and I was in a bush, and someone shot into the bush and shot me in the ass with a shotgun. So rather than taking me to hospital,
hello. I'm the Rob, Yorkshire pudding and roast beef and tea and a cunt.
That's me. They didn't want to like have it be a thing that I got shot. And they were like, "Oh, I tell you what, we'll give you like double money, but we'll just like not gloss over the fact that you got a bit shot." And they ended up digging the pellets out of me with a penknife. It was interesting day. Is he annoyed you're not a literal murderer? Yeah, maybe. Sorry, I need to check. There actually might be more that I've shot. Fair. I've been trying to sneakily resub for the last 5 minutes, but the display for subscribing is too large for my laptop and I can't find the subscribe button. Oh, Flower, I'm sure you'll get there, but thank you for trying. Mile is a snack boy with an N, not a her. Okay. Hey, Lynchy. Also, can I get a sneaky SFX in? Oh, no. Yes. How do you know you are not dead? How do you know you're not dead and this isn't purgatory? Because if this was purgatory, I wouldn't have so much crazy shit happen. Go nuts. I've so far managed to not get shot. Well, definitely. Well done. Okay, there are 4 regulars in the chat that I've shot, but only 2 here in a minute. Nice. This is why you're a top. This is really why you're a top. A bad experience in a bud. What? Cadaver Elite? A bad experience in a bush? Rob is already in the bush. I was in the bush, actually. I didn't even pick that together. I wasn't hiding. I was scaring things in the bush. The job was secondary. B keeps waving at you on the TV. What? My friend nearly shot me with a L85 during a training exercise in Hythe. Well, I'm glad you didn't get shot. I have actually been shot, though. Gracie, Jesus Christ, Rob, what the fuck? Look, Cadaver Elite, it was all sorted and not a problem. I've just got some scars on my ass. That's all. It's all good. Shot boy, great. Even spelled it out by letter. It's snark like snarky. Okay. Thank you, snark boy. I was away for a sec. Have we started the game yet? Not. We're still in the tutorial, Logicoma. I apologise. Yeah, I know. About 5 minutes played. Nope. All the time you make normal conversations sexual. When I say something explicitly sexual and you don't understand, I quit. I'm going to hang out in another stream. No, you're not. Sit down, you filthy bitch. Trying to take ages to type out when I'm broken. I resubbed. Thank you, Flower. Did you stream this last week too? I did not. This is the first ever stream of it. Yes, Daddy. He tried to a couple of weeks back, but didn't have it installed or something. That's exactly what happened. Yeah, I forgot to install it because I'm a twat. I thought we were on the same menu screen. Currently in a hotel room. My 11-year anniversary. Well, that's an absolute peach. Please send my love to Mrs. Morbo. Right, let's practice the pots, shall we? Oh, there's rocks here. It's true, he is. Are you in the hotel with him? Oh, fuck. Achievement unlocked, more practice. Do we have a whip? No.
If only I'd arrived more quickly, I would have killed whatever did this to you.
It's true, he is, and Orphe is apparently in a tree watching. Morbo getting down to the LOR soundtrack. Orphe Likes to watch from wardrobes. He does indeed. Slingshot. Oh, it was just a slingshot noise. Yeah. In my defense, it sounds like whip. Does. You're not wrong. A whip's SFX would be handy. Well, yeah, I guess that could be a thing. Mobita is okay with streams on anniversaries. Morbet is okay with streams on
Hello.
Mrs. Morbo is asleep.
Yorkshire pudding and roast beef. Fair. And tea and a cup.
Rolled off the utter. The LOR soundtrack. Oh, did he put Iowa? His own name. Pain English, motherfucker. Okay, look. Listen. You fucking bastards should know that I can't read. I can't understand words in English language. All I do is I try and course through life without having to read. I just speak them. Don't need to worry about it when you chat. That's why I'm here and not in chat, because I can't fucking read. I just talk. Now, what y'all need to remember is bread. And please, what the fuck is quote 23? Get tub in my bed. The mortuary assistant. Get tube in my bed.
Goodness me.
What the fuck is that? Cowardly pastry.
We all know.
Goot. What the fuck? What the fuck is that? What the fuck? Where's that quote from? I heard Rob is doing a just chatting stream tonight. How you're doing? Hey, pastry. Yeah, I am. I'm scared of you and pastry ever playing a story driven game. Yeah, it would never happen. Hey, pastry. Can't read, can't write, can drive a combine harvester. That's pretty effectively correct. This is more a talk show than my stream was. I mean, yeah, probably. Pastry, why grumpy face? Quote 44, hopefully this will be my time to shine and kill a bloke. Wendy, Infinity Original Sin. Good shit. Oh, the sass. To be fair, Rob, it's I can't type for shit. And I can't read.
Danger!
Never going to go well, indeed. Please, Jailbait Danger is not my game show. Quote 45, it makes me feel better that I can walk around with it out. The mortuary assistant, oh no. I have a massive headache. Just on my phone in the dark, probably going to shut my eyes. Well, Cowardly Pastry, one thing I was talking about earlier is we were watching a nature show and Hadrian was like, I love penguins, because there was a load of penguins on the show, and this fucking great big seal dragged the penguin down into the depths by its face and then just ripped its skin off. And he was like, it's scary. So you scared Hadrian, Pastry. What were you thinking? Why the fuck did you need to get that penguin today? Why couldn't you just waited until that was not a penguin that Hadrian was watching and then eating differently? And Rob, this walking simulator is very still. Yeah, quote 46 in a bad French accent. I love the booping your snoot, you good brown boy. Please, Maelstrom, please, why? I don't like that quote. Dark Souls 3 is a story driven game. Fuck it, no, it isn't. Quote 46 is amazing. Quote 46 is bad. It's real bad. I was talking to a horse. Good job, Pastry. Right. Yeah, Pastry, there was a horse. It looked like Bean Tornado, but we couldn't boop its snoot. I'm very sorry. Oh. Chicken? Can I go in here? Pig! Can I boop the pig? Hey, pig! Hey, other pig! Oh. I don't need to boop the snoots. They're just... They've pooped the snoot.
Did you have a good walk?
Later, Floor. Tell the others that the forest is out of bounds until further notice.
Yes, I'll tell them.
If you're lucky, he'll complete the tutorial before pushing Mr. Disgrace game into the bin. Fingers crossed. I still like the game. Shut the fuck up. Dear fictional being, bring my half a dog back.
He deserves his
Oh, hello. I'm the Rob. Yorkshire pudding and roast beef and tea and a cunt. It's a new SFX, yeah. Oh, while I was saying, I can't believe you interrupted that moment, Pastry. I was saying goodbye to my good boy dog, and you interrupted that with that sound effect. How dare you? All 5 minutes of the game has been great so far. Why only half?
Punched my wife.
I didn't punch my wife. I didn't punch my wife. There's no additional story to that.
Didn't punch my wife.
He did punch me, chat.
She's lying. All right, she's lying. Hey, Froin, how you doing?
It sounded like someone was trying to punch their way through 8 feet of Victoria Sponge.
Please, everybody! It's the horror game! Why, Grace, why have you timed out Forever Rotting for 60 seconds? What the fuck? Where's he gone? Go bring him back! What happened? Chat, the mod's gone rogue! We don't victim blame here, because you gave her a gun.
Fuck the chair of the convention. And you.
Never release gone. I'm doing what I was told. Oh, people use sound effects. Okay, well, Forever Ryan jumped in and didn't know it was a horror stream, probably. So you can bring him back. Everyone else, go nuts. She's drunk with power. Flee. No. Bring them down.
I'm your daddy. And Daddy says not too many sound effects.
There we go. There we go. He did just join, yeah? Everyone gets one. I foretold this. I get told to do it, and I get told not to do it. I can't win. Look, Grace, I said you can do it. I was just laying down some additional factors. I didn't realise that that's not allowed.
Yes, she spent the night there. The little one had another one of his attacks.
You can just start with a warning. I look cry every time. It's okay, Froin. You're back now. Welcome back in, Froin. I'm glad to see you in here. Much love. The dude just joined. Yeah, it's true. 60 seconds is a long warning. It is. I've got a spike in me bonce. Says also my quotes. Hello, dude. How are we all? Yeah, I'm good, thank you. Our dog's just been ripped in half, however, which is rather upsetting. I love the look of this game. It's a very pretty game. I've said this before. I'm sorry if it's a bit framey for some people, but it's not for me. So.
Did you hear what happened at the village? People being bitten, kids too. Can you imagine? Each time it happens at night? Famine, war on our doorstep, and now vampires? Oh, we must have seen something rotten to be punished so. Oh, Lady Amicia, hello. I didn't see you there. Yes, hello, milady. Hello.
I was banned just for existing emails from stream once. Yeah, sorry for that, Flower. I think that was me that accidentally banned you there. Actually, twice, yeah. The dog hole went bad, yeah, indeed. And then Rob flung some rocks at some apples. I did do that, yeah. I love the fact that this kind of medieval thing is it's all painted and it's not dreary. In a lot of films, the medieval stuff is just like, all you have is stone brick walls. Everything's really dingy and shit looking. It's not plastered. It's not painted. It doesn't look fucking pimp. And it should, quite frankly. It fucking should. Oh. What's up here? What's up in the loft? Let's eat some apples and some motherfucking shit.
Cinnamon. I'd almost forgotten what it smells like. They were right behind it. Father would put it in every dish.
Press I for some more information. Oh, nice. They actually do, like... a codex of information and stuff. A terracotta whistle given to America by her father on her first hunt, used by our ancient ancestors as instruments and toys. Whistles allow people to synchronize in groups and hunt.
but also armies in times of war. I love the fact that they have like historical shit in here. This is really good. This is really good. Obviously, they've put a lot of effort into the historical accuracy of this. Probably not so much with the giant amount of rats, but you know, we'll see how it goes. If you want to see the dog singing Forever Rotting, it happened 2 in-game minutes ago, or 43 minutes. Shut your whore mouths. It really doesn't sound good, Maelstrom. Oh, no. Oh, there's so much chat now. Shit. Okay. Oh, God. Hang on. Hang on. Fucking hang on. Hold on. I see it's been one of those streams. It's because you're all so fucking chatty. I'm glad to have you, but you're all very chatty. It's the horror that nothing happens in, you stay in the tutorial forever. I mean, I'd be happy with that. It's been lovely so far. Gracie using the Oscar Pistorius method of greeting people. Knock, knock on the door. Bang, bang, bang. Hello, who's there? You're not wrong on those last. That's good. Press I to do the cinnamon challenge. Good shit. Good shit. I'm not here to keep track of shit. Indeed. Yes, this is maybe one of the reasons why I really like this game. Yeah, that sounds good. End fell off. Oh, that's the dog clip. As we kept on saying, Rob, this game is actually 100% historical accurate. Black Plague Simulator. It's not 100% historically accurate, because I don't think they had like super piles of mega rats, but you know, it seems like it's pretty good. Knock knock, open wide, see who's banned on the other side. Way. It really is Horror Night. He's not playing the fucking game. You'll be hearing from my attorney. Cadaver Elite, come at me, you filthy slag. I like that Grace is doing all the moderation and the other mods are just vibing. They are. It's not like I'm another tab doing 3D models as well. God damn it, Gracie. Gracie, I am the one who knocks. I ban the follow bots. You do, Maelstrom. You do. And you help me with sound effects and many other things. You're my brother. Good job. Haha. Grace's job is killing FSX Pickball brutally. Hello there, I love Plague Tale. Hello, Meb. I'm just going to call you Meb for now because I can't pronounce the rest. I apologise. I apologise for the chat because they will probably bombard you with sound effects now that are very, very bad. I will try and get more of the game done, but I am terrible for reading chat and then trying to get more of the game done. I have loved what I've liked, I've done so far, but it's hello. Mainly...
And Rob, Yorkshire pudding and roast beef and tea and a cunt.
Throwing money at me like I'm a filthy stripper on the floor.
Sorry about that. That's the chat. I made a thing where I said if you subscribed you could put a sound on my soundboard. Now it's made of fucking terror. I'm here to find out if we've played any of the game yet. God damn it, Novelili, you just spat as a logic Kobe. You're just coming in, making me tell the truth. Vibrating mods, that's the one, Novelina. Nope. Are we allowed to welcome the new guy? Oh, god damn it. Oh yeah, the super piles of mega rats is a thing that doesn't make this accurate. Definitely not the medieval French people speaking English. What the fuck are you talking about, Sword? Sword and swear words. Look, just...
You need to stop being such a... cunt.
It's just occurred to me that I've never requested an SFX check disco, says Author the. Oh, Jesus Christ. Yes, I'm paused, Rob. Look, I'm doing my best. I'm just trying to catch up with chat. No, but did Rob did French accent chat never recovered? That's very true. Rob, quick. Oh, God. I'm definitely not using SFX. Thank you, everyone. They'll go make dinner. Come at me, Grace. It's fine. Time to disable SFX. Indeed. Rob will be 7 steps away once you're done. Play the fucking game, Rob says. Literally, I'm fucking trying. Bite me. This is amazing. I'm just trying to read the chat. It's quotes and quotes. Right, fuck the quotes. What's author thee sent? What have you sent? What the fuck is this?
I love booping your snoot. You're a good brown boy.
No!
Oh, really, author thee? Oh, no! Oh, no! It was a horse, okay? Oh, fuck. Hang on, author B. I'll put it in. Oh, this is so bad. Oh, God. Fucking hell. GBB is live, author thee. Matt, have you decided to stay? Thank you. It's obviously not for the gameplay.
I love booping your snoot. You're a good brown boy.
Oh, I hate that so much. Oh, that's real bad. Oh, no. Fucking... Oh, fuck. Don't chat mode. Then I don't know if it exists. I don't know. Oh... One of us. Yeah, welcome in. That is diabolical. It fucking is terrible. Emo mode where you can only use a frown face. I want to see the chaos that emote will, emote mode would be. Indeed, boop. There could have been one worse. Once upon a time. Yeah, the fucking Rolf Harris sound effect for sure. Could be worse. Could be the Chinese Christian alcoholic
Let's
wife.
Get fucking. Oh, don't ban Twitch. Please don't ban.
For legal reasons, I would like to state that this is the sound of Wob doing press-ups and not giving special hugs.
Oh my god, that clip is coming up on the new raid content. Oh god, the boop in the snooty. Yeah, that could come up in the unwholesome raid video. Oh, I hate that entirely. Thank you, Anomalina. Good. Ooh, woo. Right. I don't think that is a horror stream anymore. Right. Let's play some game. I'm in. We've picked up some cinnamon and we've learned about some stuff. That was good. Who's saying that? This is just...
The smell of your cooking warms the
It's just Rob's nightmare. Right. I'm going to concentrate on the game for a minute, chat. If I miss some chat
I'm sure I will.
For the next 10 minutes, that's my bad. She's making me some soup. It's not really they've skimped on the old animation of the soup there. But that's fine. That's okay. Floor borscht, indeed. We're in, guys. Sauce was good. It's so bad. Start a clock. I'll give him 3 minutes till he pauses again, you motherfucker. Look, I'm sorry. I'm gonna resist. This is how I learned to be.
Why am I never invited to the bone zone? But oh.
Gracie Jam, Shark Boy needs to go away.
Louise, have
you want me to know? I'm your daddy. And daddy says not too many sound effects.
It's important. Father's orders.
Oh, in that case, I have to finish your room. By the way, I've left a little something for you on your bed. Come and see if you like.
Ah, thank you.
Thank you, Grace! Good work. You are the best. It's left something on my bed.
Oh, Leon. What am I going to do here without you?
Oh, my dog. My dog slept in my room. My room's really fancy. I've got a fucking big house. Pretty sure he's just doing that now because he knows 2 minute timeout. Yeah, indeed. You should put him 6 minutes next time. In fairness, he can't type very well. He's probably just doing it so he doesn't have to type.
It's the placemat that mother made for me when I was
a Oh, it's a placemat.
I've been looking for it every day.
Orléans.
Thank you, Louise.
I thought she said Orléans in a really thick French accent, indeed. Pure love. What the fuck is that, Fryin? Don't pause, Rob. Don't do it. I'm not gonna. Thanks. Thanks, Gracie. Thanks. I appreciate you sticking by me here. I'm in Papa's room. I'm assuming Mama is in the oh, the French bin. Ma mère is in the toaster. So we'll carry on. Oh, can I go through that door? Oh, yeah, I can. Had a little bit of a jostle there to get in there, but it's okay. That's an unlucky typo trigger in SFX. The clip is an old one when you ask Wendy what she thinks of the SFX.
You know you're not supposed
oh, God.
To be here. I know, but something
can you send me that on Disco, Fryin?
My dear, I really wish I had the time
oh, is that
to
my,
listen to your
is that my mum? Is she a bitch?
But it's true. Leon was lying
down. Oh, have I got an evil, like, stepmum?
You are to stay here with your brother. What? Why? What's
Close
happening?
Close the door behind me and do not open the shutters, whatever happens.
But, Hugo...
He is not contagious.
What if they don't know?
I realize you hardly...
No timeout, just ban.
It will be all right. Trust me, Amicia.
Very yes, specific new SFX. Not my problem. Sent, thank you very much. I will ask, Rob. This is how we lose new followers. Yeah. Sharkboy is the new Oscar the Grouch. Yeah. Put him back in the bin. Find Beatrix. Now, what? Find Hugo. Hugo. Ha ha ha. Baguette. Where's my brother?
Has he been here? 4 years? Five? Where is he?
Mommy,
Hugo?
Are you Oh,
our little brother has made a little castle sheet that he sits behind. Hello, my little French brother. Let us go escape from all the bullshit.
Sister? Amicia?
Hello?
We haven't seen each other much. Mummy will be back soon.
Move, come on!
Did he talk?
No, Lord Nicholas. He killed two of our men.
Oh no, it is a BDSM night.
Where is he?
He has got again. Spiky
Where
calves.
Is your son?
In good hands.
Search the house.
This accent is worse for us than it is for you. Yeah. Oh, please clip it. No. Oh, God, this is opposite of the Order of Helios. It is. Hide! Brother, get under the desk!
Hugo, come here!
Quickly! The BDSM night is coming! Oh, got all the sad cello going on. I love a bit of cello. It's alright, Hugo, mate. Don't you worry. Brought a small planter like yours. Your metal one was easy to build. Nice. I'm glad you got one. Lucky for someone. Nobody expects a French Inquisition. Mum done. Oh no, he's squished by books. That's probably how I'll die. Crouching equals stealth, yep. But it certainly helps to crouch. You go invisible while crouching this, yeah. Sometimes you get invisible sneaky clown shoes too, yeah. Good tension music. Oh no! Bonjour! Away with my mother, because you are a wanker. Ha ha!
My children.
I mean, one book. Everybody needs a bosom for a pillow. Crouching Rob, hidden French prison. Yeah. That's the film.
We will be all right, do you hear me? Come on.
Good brown boy. No, please, Maelstrom. We just do not need to highlight the fact that this is a thing now.
Take your sister's
Je m'appelle dead as shit. Yeah.
Why am I never invited to the Bone Zone? But, oh.
10 minutes, please. Send him away. Hashtag good brown boy. Please don't make that thing. Now it's time for me to consume a Belgian bun. Thank you, Disgrace.
They are everywhere.
Shark boy, think about what you've done.
Through the grass, they won't be able to see us. Wait, mommy.
Look, as a dad of a toddler, I can guarantee that this kid would be shouting all sorts of fucking shit and getting us in trouble.
Who is it?
The gardener knows the family well. Says he watched the kids grow up.
Yes. The little one loves flowers. I used to take him some.
Flowers? You can do better than that. Take him!
It worked! Sure. Shh!
I've worked here all my life. They're like family to me.
Got respect to me, died doing what he loves, yeah.
Go to hell!
Oh yeah? You first! Have a little think, and I'll come back later. And you! Don't die without talking to me first.
Bastards. Cowards.
Oh, stop.
We have to get You're through. Breaking my heart. Alicia, help him. I'll carry you. All right.
Go on, Hugo. Get the fuck over the wall.
Robert de Rune doesn't like the English.
Just a boy and a bunch of peasants. How long can it take?
Go on.
Look out. They'll see us. We have to get further away. If I can hit the helmets in the grate over there, your sling will give us away. I can throw it instead.
What was that noise?
Right, let's go.
What was that noise? Right, let's go! You fucking stealthy as shit, woman.
My head.
He just sent me a message! Hang on. Had a minor panic attack. There was an SFX, and I thought it was... salute and SFX mode note. He sent me a message. Please regain us tell. I can't think about what I've done. I've been timed out. Oh, it even has a fucking stone throwing bullshit. Ugh. I'm not against this. As long as it's got a good story to go with it. That's fine.
His
But Lord Nicholas is tracking him down.
He's the Grand Inquisitor's right hand. The guard has never had a better captain.
Good.
Yo, Jellysaurus, how you doing?
And soon he'll get the sun.
Mother, why? What do they want from him?
I'll explain later. We have to get out of here first. No, Amicia. Your sling will give us away.
You're right.
Now let's go.
I'm going to see.
Come back alive. We need you here.
Come back alive! Inspect this old frying pan!
We can't go,
Mother.
Maybe by throwing one of these pots.
Really?
The noise will attract him. We'll slip past behind his back.
All right.
Listen, I know what you poor people are like. Always got a sneaky coin hidden somewhere. That noise. Better go see what it was.
Come on.
Oh, pretty good. I'm glad to hear it, Jellysaurus.
Stay calm. Hold my hand tight.
This horror stream, so nurse effects, please. That's correct. Yeah.
It's
I can just see how all sorts as well as throwing small pebbles at this point in the kitchen to sneak past Grace. Yeah. As he acquired new miniatures, yeah. Go on. This is Hadrian, and she'd be like, go on, open the door and save my life. Oh, fuck, he got distracted by thinking about Thomas the Tank Engine. Well, looks like I die here.
Wait.
Screaming for mercy won't make you run faster, my lad.
I bought him the printer. Windows 11 successfully installed. Now it's set up all my stuff again. Good luck, Maelstrom. He's been showing me all the cool shit he's been printing. Nice. Through gritted teeth. Shut the fuck up. What is that? Yeah, shut the fuck up.
Follow me.
Did I just leave my brother? Did I just... Here you go! Shit.
Coming.
Amicia, you have to help him next time.
Sorry.
No. My head.
What is wrong with him?
An attack. Listen to my voice, Hugo. This goes. My eyes. My head.
Listen to me. Breathe. Think of the cloud that you breathe in and blow out.
Working on it right now. I have few updates. Most problems have.
That slowly.
The amount of time.
Give him a little time.
Tries to stop you downloading Chrome is truly incredible. Yeah.
So, let's continue. Courage, my
he's got a migraine. I feel his pain. Yeah, indeed. I think it also buzzes because he's like. I think it's more because he has some psychic rat powers going on. It's weird, it's like you have to press space unless you press it at the wrong time, then you'll be flung backwards. Crouching, now I'm invisible. Oh, my mum literally hid in the long grass and was invisible. Oh shit. Mommy, she's dead. I love that. I flew into the daylight. Escape. My mother and brother are murdered. Au revoir, ma mère. Au revoir, Hugo.
took it to the head like a champ.
I love booping your snoot. You're a good brown boy.
No! Oh, I hate that. I hate that so bad. I'm glad you enjoyed late night nerdy lore theory. Yeah. Wait. When did he have psychic rap powers? Have a thing? I'm just having a guess. He's just sat there grinning like the fucking ghost concierge that he is. My mare, she slid into the bin again. In a bad French accent. I love booping your snoot. Good brown boy. I hate that. But it is now a double thing. It's.
Like a person, right?
No. As per usual, my heart rate dipped to its lowest point when I was actually genuinely made to jump by something. Sir Porpoise. Dude, I'm gutted I didn't see you the other night at the birthday meal, but I hope you're doing well. I hope the family is well, and thank you so much for the crazy 55 months subscribed. That is absolutely fucking crazy because time isn't real. I appreciate you. Subs are never assumed, always greatly received. Thank you very much. Cadaverly, he gave your mum the full length then. She did. She did. New person for the bin? No. 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 All right. Fucking hurry up.
Well done. This way.
The garden gate. We should be able to get out of here.
There's one guard left.
The scarecrow. I used to practice firing at it.
But he will come this way.
Yes, but we can wait until he goes away again.
All right. Leave this to me.
Subs are never assumed, but greatly received. Says every Dom. Mm-hmm. Flower works for big moderator. They're a plant. That's correct. Came from over there. Okay, Rob. I thought about what I've done. I thought it was funny. In that instance, I'll give you this, but no more. And I only let you have this one because you're having to work with your lefty wanking claw.
This way. Follow me.
Oh, we have made it. We have learned all the actual mechanics of the game. Possibly we have made it out of the tutorial.
My darling.
That is correct. My giga good pun. Get that correct. Fuck you, Rob. I enjoyed it, definitely.
The doctor? Yes. He
help me treat Hugo. He will look after you.
And what about you?
You
have to come.
You need me, Amicia.
You are. But I do need you. I need you.
Oh no, it is a BDSM night. He is coming to take my mum. He is going to give us a full length. Shit. Just an SFX factory. Back it. Oh shit, I'm being chased by all sorts of wankers with javelins. Fucking shit. Keep scuttling, toddler. Possibly we are going to the dank bit of the woods where my dog got squashed in half. Petit pois. Yay! Chapter 2! Tutorial finished, maybe? That was Mel from Dark Souls, indeed. You think this is why French people don't like us? I mean, it's probably because of the years of English oppression. 2 hours. 2 hours! Yeah, it's actually getting towards the end of the stream. Sort of swear words, I apologise. But you know what? We're still playing the game. I'm still enjoying it. And I think this is why French people don't like... I think this is why French people don't like Rob. Oh. I like... some French people like me. My friend Anthony from Lyon. And Delphine? Oh, he's worried his mum's going to get grumpy because he fell in the water, but his mum's dead!
Let's mention it when we see her, alright? Come on. First we have to get dry.
Let's not mention it because your mum is in the fucking bin. Oh, I'm really sad. So, why did they want to I don't like it when it's like stuff that I can relate to. He's a poor little boy that's just lost his mum and his dad.
Yes, of course.
And she's having to be such a strong, independent lady. She hasn't got time to grieve herself. She's so grumpy, she died. That can happen. Just when you thought this day couldn't get any worse. Legola, welcome in, the VIP. My ancestors were chased out of France. And we were welcomed by Bryn. Fair. It's a BDSM night. Thank you, Shark Boy. Hey, the French started it. Well, one guy called Will from Normandy started it. Well, no, he didn't start it. By that point, there'd been a lot of English and French succession for wars and a load of other shit going on there. She'll be fine. It's just a flesh wound. No, she's fucking toast. Unless she killed the BDSM night, it was a massive swerve. But I... pretty sure she was in the bin. Maybe just a bunch of French nobles got bow murdered by farmers who were trained to shoot in a day. Well, it was Welsh longbowmen, if we're talking about Agincourt. And that was because the Welsh actually had a thing where legally they had to train archery every Sunday. And that was a law that was used to catch a criminal out at one point, much like what they call not Bugsy Malone. Oh, fucking hell. The name of the guy who
who was big during the shipping of illegal alcohol. They got him on tax evasion. But yeah, there's a different one in England where they actually got someone because he was in Wales and he didn't practice archery on a Sunday. Actually, no, I'm wrong. The archery on a Sunday was brought in by the English because the Welsh were so much better longbowmen than the English. So in England, it was illegal not to practice archery in a week on a Sunday. And that was last week, right? Nah, before that, mate. I would have come on earlier if I knew there would be a parody French accent. Yeah, there are. There have been. Tenny, there's been probably my worst sound effect so far has been made. Wales is fucking metal. Mandatory archery, dragons, language. If you accidentally mispronounce a word, it summons a legion of hell beasts. Wasn't that one. It was the New Age Latin. I actually went on holiday to Wales. I had a fucking horrible time. This is more of the sentence because of the place we booked, but we're going back there next year. But one thing I did learn is in Welsh, you can say thank you is diolch. So if you ever need to say thank you to a Welsh person, diolch. See, the island of Rob, random facts. Here you go. It's the other way around now. I get told never to practice archery or have scissors. It's gone mad. So yeah, I have French ancestry, French Huguenots that fled France instead of getting trussed up like turkeys. Fair enough. Apparently, Bugsy Malone was at Agincourt. Nope. Glowing review for Wales. Look, Wales was beautiful. It was really, really lovely. But the cottage I was saying in made it hellish. Hadrian was ill. I knocked myself unconscious. It's a real bad holiday. It was so bad. We're going back next year. That's right, Legola. That's right. Do you think Mr. Grace is crying that he paused again? Look, I'm back in now, you fucking prick.
There must be a lot of people.
Oh no. Smugs is a lot of people. Got to read this long message. Don't know if this is still a thing or not. So long ago, Welsh are prohibited from entering Chester before the sun rises and have to leave before the sun goes down. Because of this, in Chester, it is technically okay to shoot a Welshman after midnight on Sunday with a crossbow as long as they're in the city walls. Now, yeah, that obviously is one of those old archaic laws that's still technically there, but you'd still be fucking dumb for it. Yeah, but that is a weird random law that did exist. Sawdust and swear words, good work. My brother is a qualified archery trainer. He has a trophy for bear bow. You should try it. He loves it. I actually do shoot bear bow, and I have worked as an archery instructor for a brief time as well, as is the random life of Rob. Mighty Jar, I love it. I'm actually looking to get next year, when I can actually get the garden sorted, I'm looking to get an archery target set up so I can do some archery in the garden again. I sent you. What did you send me? Supposedly the same goes for the city of New York. You can shoot Welsh people in New York? What? Oh, no. That's something else. That's something else that's been sent. does that count for people who are half Welsh? Watch yourself, Talking Flower. I supposedly goes to the city of New York, not New York. Weird. He's going in bare bow. Yeah, I am. I've been to Chester. Watch yourself, Flower. Watch yourself. Madam, please wait for me. I'm stereotypically French and I am very, very lonely.
Excuse me, I'm the daughter of Lord Robert Darun. We were attacked, we need help.
Please, it
It's very cold.
Oh, the little boy's cold. He reminds me of Hadrian, and it's not okay. If they take this kid from me, I'm going to be really, really sad. Where's he gone?
I'm begging you, please help us.
We're wet and hungry.
What on earth is going on? Please, somebody help us.
Go away. You're not wanted here.
But I'm your lord's daughter.
What the fuck happened? What did we do? I was just supposed to say that voice.
I don't believe it.
I thought it was your little boy. Oh. It's Hadrian.
People in these houses don't touch anything.
Oh, they're not allowed to go outside.
It's more serious than that. It means that we could catch their illness, so stop running around.
I'm not allowed to go outside.
There was a fire here.
They burned all the furniture. The village is contaminated. That's why everyone's hiding.
I can smell something cooking. Is it a fair?
It doesn't sound like a fair. Good lord.
You! I'm begging you. Go get help.
Well, I'll be damned. Here's the rest of them.
What? No, wait, we're just looking for someone.
Shit. Barbecue times. Crispy fried present. CFP.
That filth would attack our children in their beds and gave them the black thing. But now you've found Conrad Malfort. And I'm telling you, this is the last village you'll infect.
Amicia.
Come on. Run, Hugo.
What's happening, Amicia?
Just run!
But why are they angry? Are they going to burn us too?
Run, tiny boy!
Hide, Amicia!
Here, get inside, quickly!
No, get inside how? Oh! Da-da-da! Smells burnt. Aw. You know, if they actually have the plague burning them in public is the worst thing you could do, indeed. Not like that. Yeah.
Good lord. Run, Hugo!
What's happening, Amicia?
Just run!
But why are they angry? Are they going to burn us too?
Probably. I still think this game looks really pretty.
Quiet.
He's going to see us.
Don't move.
We have to wait until they show themselves. Then we'll get him. What's that racket about?
Zero out of 10, lack of guillotines. Wrong era for guillotines, thank you very much, Cadaverly. We are okay with historical accuracy. Does it get carried on the wind? But Mama, they have completely overcooked that peasant! Exactly. It's cool that the plague still pops up across the world from time to time. I mean, I wouldn't necessarily say the people with the plague would say that, but sure. It's cool. It's cool. Yeah, it's successfully treated with antibiotics. It's totally feasible, fixable.
Come on.
What's that?
Oh shit.
Hey you. Come to daddy.
Whoa, no.
Amicia!
Come to Daddy. 2023 Turbo Plague. That's probably what's going to be going on. Yeah. No, but the wind from the fire, it will spread any airborne pathogens from the person on the stake to the people in the crowd. What temperature would you have to burn a person for the plague to be successfully killed? Is it, or is it not, not destroyed by fire? Flower, I'm intrigued. Because obviously I know that boiling water you can use to sterilize things from that kind of stuff. Minor gel. No, no, no. Nothing.
There you are.
Oh, shit, the bed. Don't fucking know, kids.
Evil with us. We have to find a way out of here.
Can I boost him up there? No.
Let's push it.
Yes.
What is this wheelie box that someone made? About 37 degrees, at least if it's a human-born pathogen. Viral pathogens tend to denature past that point if they're homely in the human microbiome. So really what you'd have to do, Talking Flower, you say if you built some kind of a chimney, worldwide between 1,000 and 2,000 cases are reported each year to WHO, although the true number is much likely higher. Fair enough. You're getting angry at him for hitting the boy. Where's the clip of you killing the kid with his shovel? Yeah, but so really what we're saying, Talking Flower, is if you have a plague breakout in your city and you're trying to get rid of the bodies quickly, what you want to build is a furnace and get that furnace up good and hot, and then post the bodies in separately and get that good and hot, get them burnt. Not, we don't want to cook the people, we want to incinerate the people. Just me and Talking Flower, nerdy talking, people talking about plague. Hey, I'm loving it. Yeah, although I'm not too well versed on epidemiology side of things. Not even that. I thought it was carried by rats, not insects. It was fleas, actually, on rats, I believe, that caused the plague. Wait, was that entomology? The smoke from the fire will eventually kill the airborne pathogens, just don't have people near them. Yeah. The plague was carried by fleas or on the rats, not the rats. So Sawless and Swearworth. Yeah, indeed, I agree. Pneumonic plague or bubonic plague is the most serious form of disease, and it is the only form of the plague that can be spread from person to person by infectious droplets. Indeed, from like pus from like spots and stuff, I believe it's the lesions and things. Get them in some boiling water first, simmer them for a few hours, sorted indeed. Septemic plague is a result of bites from infected fleas from handling infected animals. Bubonic plague is usually the result of an infected flea bite, so that the rats have been unfairly talked about and blamed for centuries. Those flea bastards, indeed. Yeah, rats were secondary vectors, per se, for the virus. Indeed.
Good. We can climb onto
they still level. Spread it. Up you go, Hugo. We will escape this French hell. What French hell is this? I have some more stones. Are we just gonna live here now, Hugo? I can't open the door. Some stones. Oh, can we? Aha. Very strong.
But it will make some noise, right?
Do you have a better idea? Let's push this.
Yes.
He's such a good boy. Sorry, mate. You're okay, buddy.
Come, I'll get you up.
So when they killed all the cats thinking it was them spreading it, it got so much worse indeed. The worst part is the virus in current days is so much more resilient than the viruses back then due to antibiotic resistance. Yeah, indeed.
Well, we got out.
They just needed to be a bit cleaner.
If they don't find us again.
But you have your sling. You can protect us.
It's not that easy, Hugo.
Oh.
Sorry, Hugo. I will do my best to protect you, though. Shit, Hugo.
I was scared.
I'm sorry about the ladder.
It's my fault. You were right.
We need to go home.
We can't. Not without Laurentius.
Good fucking work. Likewise, bacteria, since they are what? Antibiotics target. I mean, bacteria, fuck's sake, antivirals. I used to work in an antibiotic resistance lab for 4 years. Most NHS announcements trigger me now. Fair. That sounds exciting indeed. Yeah, it does sound interesting, Tenny. How are you doing? How is everyone doing? Is everyone...
Where the hell are they? Connor, we've surrounded the area. They were here a few minutes ago. The two of you surrounded the whole area? Get out of here! Call the others and get those alleys blocked. If I catch those brats,
have you ever listened to the podcast? Will kill you. No, will kill you. It was academic lab, so pitfalls outnumbered the good times. My strengths are more in oncogens and oncology. I.e. cancer research, but I do enjoy good virology and immunity studies. Fair. Oh, well, that sucks. Yeah, it does.
Conrad lost his mind when his kid died. We have to burn innocent people? Chase kids? Meanwhile, did you hear that noise there? I see that.
Don't do anything foolish.
Had it with this. Time to check. Back to your guard.
Fucking tense cello.
Did I imagine it again? Right. Back to your position.
Oh no, not again!
Here! Which way?
Oh, I don't know!
out.
Oh no! Quickly, please!
I'm trying!
Why is there no door handle on the inside to shut this door? Help me, otherwise I'm going to be fucking thugged.
Can you unblock it?
I'm trying.
Hurry! Hugo, please!
Mail, it's time. Yay, mail! What? Oh, Maelstrom has... Oh, did Maelstrom destroy a... Do you want to buy followers? Did you guys see someone fake the Ellie Lily Twitter? Who? The what Twitter? With a paid for TikTok announcement, insulin was free and crashed the stock value. Omega, lol. Heh. I forgot how good the build up in this game was. Is to the rat tidal wave. Yeah, it's fucking tense. It is tense. That said, academics get away with so much. One dude I know was told he could not send a high infectious strain of MRSA from the UK to the States, even with proper security and understandable reasons. The guy just plates it out, sticks it on a swab in bacteria, sticks it up in nose, gets on the plane, transporting the bug within him. Oh boy. I'm back. Hey, shout boy. A big American pharmaceutical company. Well, they can get fucked then. Oh my god. I'm still here. Just lurk while I set up Windows. No worries, Maelstrom. Yeah, it's still on.
Hugo, do something! Run!
To stop Amicia.
Please, we've got to carry on. Just a little further.
I'm gonna go and give Hadrian a hug when I finish the stream.
We're finished.
This way. Don't be afraid. Come in.
Thank you, old French lady. I appreciate you very much.
Where are they? Listen, we'll tell Conrad we lost them. I'm not staying here.
Shh. Rest now. You're safe. They'll never come looking for you here. You're soaking. There are clothes you can change into upstairs.
She fucking slid us.
In the bedroom.
Ah, are you sure? Thank you.
Thank you. You're right, Hugo, mate. Don't you worry, mate. Let's get you cleaned up.
That's better. What about you?
We have to go and find Mommy Amicia.
Not yet. She told us to find Laurentius.
But that's silly. We're going to get caught.
Hugo, we're going to do what she told us and that's it. Hugo, wait.
He's so small.
Incense. The same as Mother used to use.
Oh, eye for information about incense. Let's learn about some history. Alchemists know it. And people from the... are beginning to suspect it. Evil does not exist only in the bodies, but infected people travels around. They start blaming the air, the stench, which indicates the presence of miasmas. And therefore diseases. So to ward off the great evil, the air of contaminated places purified by burning herbs at the risk of burning down the whole neighborhood. I actually love burning incense myself, chat, just as a little window into random things I do. It's gonna be a weird
love booping your snooty, you're a good brown boy.
Please no. Instant heart rate spike. I don't like it.
This is going to be a weird shaken awake at 11 p.m. Shh, Daddy's here, hug you. It is.
Well then, say it like it sounds weird. Nothing is showing up. Oh, weird. All right, back from the RPG. How we doing? Making absolute hideous SFX. No, Rob, why? Look, it's over. It's because there's no context to this. I was just stroking a horse, and he was a good boy. And that was it. Time for some real history lore. Yeah, indeed. I burn incense sometimes as well. Good. What's your favourite flavour, Hellscythe? Oh, am I the only one who gets timed out for sounds? I'm currently paused. Wait, Rob, how many bits is in your text-to-speech? It's 100 bits to text-to-speech, talking flower. I'll use that. What is your preferred incense, Rob? You beat me to it. Right, so I go for lavender incense. Also, at Christmas times, I enjoy cinnamon. And also, just like the cheesy, like, dragon's blood, you know, that kind of smell. It's just
monster kill.
Pretty nice.
Ah, bread.
Don't get that bastard yet.
Busted bread. Thank you very much, Legola. I appreciate your 100 bits, and I'm very grateful for using the last pound that you have in existence. To give me some bitties. Thank you very much. I hope you get on well being homeless. I appreciate you. Thank you very much. Bitties greatly received, never assumed. To be fair, bud, you're missing a bit of context. Is that Rob likes brown boys? Or thee? No.
It's over 9,000!
Whoa!
It's okay, the wooden raft is only just afloat.
Fucking hell, Legola! 1,000 bits? Thanks, dude! I really appreciate that! You are very, very generous, and you are continuing to be very, very generous. Thank you so much. Here, have a bastard and an author thee for free.
Little bastard.
Robert continues to unbuckle my belt and guides me to the bed.
Yeah, I do. but thank you very much, Legola. That is incredibly generous of you, and I appreciate that. Oh, sorry, I apologise. Apparently, he wants to make it clear that he doesn't like them. No. Oh, God, Author Lee, please don't leave me down this. Meltrim, oh, no. Is this some type of tax dodge scheme? I don't know. It possibly is. Racial elephant. Yeah, that's the one. That's a racial elephant. This follows the idea of the miasma theory. It was once believed that the Black Death was caused by miasma decaying particles in the air. It was thankfully replaced by a new theory, the germ theory, which said it was some miasma, but specifically germs cause disease. Yeah, indeed. Under Rob, I enjoy the classic stuff myself. Sandalwood, myrrh, and frankincense. I have actually got sandalwood and myrrh as well in the mix. But my standard is lavender, and then we'll mix it up through the year. Here you got some photos to support this. No. Close the app, restart it, and got your message. Now shows up. Good. The good news is that it led to community-wide cleanup of the cities, trying to reduce the amount of miasma. Indeed, wasn't that a big thing more around cholera? I think cholera was the big one where they suddenly realised, wait a second, if we don't drink poop water, we might not die. someone should program a counter. We can trigger !! so we can track how often he pauses the stream. Get you fucked. Yes, cholera too.
Good. Belonged to my grandchildren. Oh.
It's only so high you can count on a 64-bit computer.
And this is Hugo. Say thank you, Hugo.
Thank you.
Clovy, what is happening here?
He said thank you.
The plague. So many people dead. And those still alive. But where are your parents?
That's why it's so hard to get a decent pint of pop water in pubs these days. What? What?
A doctor, perhaps. A man did come and help at the hospice early on. The monks might be able to tell you more, but...
What?
They haven't been seen recently. No one goes near the church
anymore. Oh, fucking hell.
That's all we have.
I read poop water as pop water, fuck's sake.
But no one listens to old Kerry anymore.
Look. Let me just stress this. I apologise. He wrote poop water. I can't read. I think we should all move on from the fact that I can't read. We know that I can't read. It's just a continuing factor we all have to deal with.
English, motherfucker, do you speak it?
Yes, yes, you can do that now. I've paused. We didn't think it was possible, but we ran out of numbers yet. Paused again. Jesus, roll a cadaver late. I'm going to fucking... just smash your backside. Fizzy poop water, that's the one. Rob will have a bottle of fizzy poop, that's the one. I have all my poop carbonated. Oh, the worst bit of it is drinking the head. It's the most fun trolley I've had in a while. Good, clip it. Nope. Nope, don't clip that.
There will be no use to you in that state. Go to the backyard. You'll find some new strips of leather there. And feel free to use the workshop in the next room for your repairs.
That's very kind of you.
Feel free to use the tools by the workshop.
Okay, so we are still, in fact, in the tutorial.
Right, got the tools. I just need the leather.
Fizzy delight. Oh, good. Rob, remind me sometime and I'll get you set up with the clip command. Thank you, Maelstrom. Thank you.
Leather. Right. Let's get to work.
Right. Let's get to work.
Calm and concentrate.
Hold that to repair your string. Okay, so...
That's much better. With the right materials, I could improve it even more.
Hold up to... 10 ammunition. Oh god, there's so many fucking materials I've got to find now.
Let's go and thank Clovey.
Thank you, old lady.
Ah, so?
It's a lot better. Thank you, Clovey. Thanks for everything.
So that's where you lost them. 2 hours, 29 minutes to end the tutorial. Giga stall, yeah. Of course, we're still in the tutorial. You've been paused for like 70% of the stream.
What? I am not stupid!
Don't shout, children! That's enough noise.
I want to see Mummy.
Last of Us again. How, pray tell, do you upgrade a sling with leather?
I want to see Mummy.
Mummy is dead, Hugo. You'll never see her again.
Oh, Hugo!
They were killed at the house. Both of them. So shut up.
Lying. Lying. I hate you.
Please stop.
Hugo, no! Hugo, wait! Don't go out! You're mad! Hugo, come back!
Hugo, come back, you little wanker! Your mum and dad are dead!
Please listen to me.
No, please.
I'm sorry. him go.
So that's where you were.
No, wait, we just want to leave.
We leave, yes.
I didn't want to.
Amicia!
Hugo! I'm coming!
I wanted to. He's fucking dead. Yeah, I'm knocking the armor off. Oh! Or I'm just getting fucking murdered. Yeah, I knocked his armor off! And in the bin. Hugo, you dinkus, come back! Let him die. Medieval France, he's basically an adult. Let him go. Save yourself. Ping him with a sling. Slow him down. That was a bit rude. You can upgrade this thing by adding laser sights of a silencer and pump action. That's right. right, I'm surprised the game devs didn't think of this. Ting! Indeed. That Soul's Last Night, indeed, here's. Explosive rounds is another. This game doesn't have a hit point system, does it? Nope. I just got fucking ruined. Jump you early!
Amicia.
This dude is really shit at his job, he isn't, dude.
You killed him.
Using the stripper ammo? Yeah, indeed. I mean, I know that would hurt like fuck. No. A stone to the face from a sling is most definitely a solid way to fucking kill someone. The Romans, the Parthians, all that kind of stuff. If you hit him in the head, they're toast. It's not like a pebble. Giant killers, for sure. Just ask David. Exactly. They're bred, you mean?
You fat bastard.
I'm coming.
I'm not crying, it's just been raining on my face.
Sorry, I should go. I'm sorry, Maelstrom. I don't know why Sean was throwing shade at us like that, but he was. Do you feel better, Sean?
You little bit of a Dutch bastard!
Yeah, that's better, I suppose. It'd be very portable if it became a trebuchet indeed. Wait, what happened? I was in the kitchen warming up soup. Why are we sad? Basically, Sean being called me a fat bastard.
I love booping your snooty, you're a good brown boy.
Hello,
I'm the Rob. Yorkshire pudding and roast beef and tea and a cunt.
Fuck's sake. Oh, fucking hell. This has been an absolute dumpster fire chat. Bastard. Bread. It don't get better with repeats. Aye, it don't. Off of thee with his smug fucking grin. Bastard. Ow. That's now my favourite SFX. Aye, flower. Aye, well, it's yours and you can do with it what you want. I mean, you killed a guy. That's a good accomplishment for the stream. Aye, it is. Maybe I should just go into photo mode. Took a photo. This is really a very pretty game, though.
The Discord existed.
The Discord does exist, Ord. Right, let's let's finish this cutscene at least. Final tier upgrade for this thing is a trebuchet. Yeah. Right. Unsaved progress will be lost. I mean, when does it save? Has it saved? Have we saved? Assuming we must have saved.
The candles are to show that you're thinking of.
It's got to have saved after I killed the guy. It's got to have saved. Every game should have photo mode, you're not wrong. Right, chat. It has been my absolute pleasure to stream for you tonight, and we are officially out of the tutorial. So we made it. We made it. Good work. Well done. But this is going to be where I'm going to call it tonight, because I've got a very long day tomorrow. I've got some sad stuff I've got to deal with for a friend. We will go and get that sorted. So I'm going to get a good sleep in. Game Poor Simulator has been very fun. Well, I'm very glad that you guys have enjoyed it. It's been an absolute pleasure, as always, to stream for you this Friday night, and it's been great to have a load of you in with us. I hope it's launched your weekend right. We haven't controlled any rats, assuming that the game has mechanic, so I think the tutorials are yet to come. Maybe end of tutorial. Is this the future cutscene? We'll see. It's been fantastic as always, Gracie. Always appreciated. I'm sad I missed next Friday stream. Well, I will at least get to see you in the week. Gracie's been working overtime this stream. Indeed they have. Thank you very much for all the raids from everyone, from Talking Flower and Illogicoma. Thank you very much for the new follower, and thank you very much for all of the subscriptions that everyone's put in. I can't remember you all, but I greatly appreciate you all, and thank you very much for the bits, Legola. Appreciated. Thank you so much. Right, so now we need to find someone to raid, and we are going to go and raid.
Give me your dried fingers.
Not that. We are going to go and raid Ryan the Gamer Guy, who raided us during Extra Life, which was really lovely of them. So we're going to show him some love. He's playing some Fallout 76. So that should be some good stuff, and he's only got a few viewers, so it's always nice to go and bolster them up and give them a good time. Thanks for playing Paw's Tale, it's been great. No worries. Get raid dried fingers. Ooh, that's right. Right, don't forget, everyone, that obviously
The Discord
Existord. The best thing about the Vikings of Twitch, the streaming team I'm part of, myself, Maelstrom Alpha, Large Coma, Author The, Lynchy 13, and Cowardly Pastry. Please come and check us out. And the best thing about the Vikings of Twitch is the community. Here is a selection of links that you can find all the community good stuff on there. Have a good night, you Dutch bastard, you too. And here is indeed the links to all the socials and stuff, so you can come and check that out beforehand. Don't forget to come and join me and Wendy on Sunday, where we will be continuing our mission through Divinity Original Sin. And next week I'll see you around. And if you don't catch me in between times, don't forget you can catch out and check out many other people in the VOT who will be streaming in between times. So take care. Maelstrom Alpha says 20th. Thanks for the stream. No worries. Night, babes. Vault D&D. Yes, indeed. Vault D&D will be next Sunday. I've got to go now because the stream's kicking off. But take care. Don't forget to tell Ryan the DM guy who sent you. Much love.
No, I need to go back on a diet.
It'll be worth it longer. Island of Rob.
Oh. With the raid. What's up?
Our intentions are peaceful. We are
the Brotherhood of Steel. Welcome in, everyone. How are we doing? Thank you very much for the raid, Island of Rob. What was you playing, my friend? What was you streaming?
Which is worse, having sex with dead people or pissing on 15-year-olds? I mean,
did you go off the tower?
No, not yet. Sorry, I'm just thanks so much for the raid, Junior. Yeah, no worries, man. How did your charity stream go? Did you hit your targets? Did you succeed? I imagine you smashed your target, did you?
Success.
But guys, if you are just coming into my channel for the first time, my name's Ryan, again, guy. I'm a massive Fallout fan.
Hello.
Hence the name used to be Ryan the Fallout. Oh.